Evaporation is choice A, the process by which a vapor becomes a liquid. Vapor becoming a liquid is condensation. This is not evaporation, so choice A is not the correct answer. Answer choice C says the process of precipitation entering the ground. This is percolation, not evaporation, so the answer is not choice C. Choice D says water falling in a liquid or solid state from the atmosphere. This is precipitation, not evaporation. Evaporation is the conversion of a liquid into a vapor, so the answer is choice B.